Motorfest gives you a chance to experience the legend and to write its next chapter here in Hawaii. It is also a perfect chance to embrace the local summer vibe and make this the party of a lifetime. What Lamborghini's all about? Buckle up. This is going to be one hell of a day. Let's see what's coming up. Automobili Lamborghini is first and foremost a story. A story that began with a genuine passion for sports cars and with one clear goal in mind. To create the best supercars. Vehicles that can go head-to-head with the cream of the crop. Elite cars during Lamborghini's formative years. But the one we chose for you to start with is, predictably, the first true Lamborghini jewel, the Miura. Powerful, elegant, unconventional. The Miura is a car that reshuffled the cards among sports car manufacturers. Such a car, needless to say that clean driving is mandatory. But that's also part of the challenge, right? Here we are, Chapter 1. Inspirational origins. Drive fast, stay on the road, and score the biggest possible bonus. you're gonna make it. Great overtaking. Lamborghini did it back in the 60s. That was just the beginning. Done. Let's move on to the following event. Imagination, innovation, and action. That's what it takes to bring incredible cars to life. And Lamborghini knows all about it. The first race got you in the mood? Well, let's strike the iron when it's hot with the legendary Lamborghini Countach 5000 Quattro Valvole. Successor to the Miura, the Countach is the first awesome Lamborghini, but it clearly is the manufacturer's first superstar. A car that would leave a permanent mark in hearts and minds all around the world. The definite embodiment of Lambo identity that had set the tone for the brand's future. Ready? Here comes chapter two, legendary designs. Good care of that Countach. It is so much more than just a car. I wish I could drive this good. Unparalleled power and design. That's the Lamborghini Countach for ya. Well done. Let's move on to the following event. The show continues. Care to guess which car is waiting for you next? Here are your clues. It's the fastest supercar from the early 90s and a Lamborghini for a whole new generation. It's named after the famous and ferocious fighting bull, El Diablo. Gave it away. Of course, we're talking about the sensational Lamborghini Diablo. Our Lambo party goes on. Chapter 3, Bleeding Edge Technology. skills worthy of a Lamborghini. That's it. Show them. You're a natural driver. Some pro driving here. I wish I could drive this good. Another major step towards the future. Diabolical! first century by storm. Please. Please. Driver. A show of strength, Lamborghini style.